Girl, get it, get it.
Once again, pheasant hunting in South Central Wisconsin.
Ready, boys?
Hey, she might have found one.
Three of us got it.
I didn't shoot.
Oh, did Drew?
Yeah.
I shot too.
Danger and I connect for the first bird of the day.
Good girl, Looney.
Good girl.
Good girl. Heck yeah. Nice big bird, man.
12. Just mark the style for a half each. Nothing for you, Ian.
Found one. Get it up. Get it. Rooster up ahead, she's gonna find it. So right there. The deep shot. It might get back up. I don't know. There's still a hen in here though. It was far away, so it didn't get hit that hard. It's not gonna go anywhere, but I think she's afraid to grab it. Oh. Holy shit. Yeah. Nice shooting, Drew. Nice shooting. Thank you. chukar. Luna! Get it. Get it. Nice. That's a, yeah, it's our first chukar. Oh. You can get it, Luna. You're water dog.
I don't think so, Lano.
Go get it, Looney. Hey, Luna. Hey, come on. Go get the birdie. Go get it. Go get it. Come on. Hey, go get it. You are a water dog.
She's like, okay, I'll get in now that you're in.
Soggy bird.
She wanted Steve's.
This one? Here you go.
Number four.
Fourth chukar of the day.
Drew's third chukar for the day.
Yeah, I got more chukars than pheasants in my vest right now.
Four.
Four chukars.
Four and seven.
Yeah.
Probably more. This one you?
Wow, what a hunt. A new personal best and our first ever chukar. Between the three of us, we were able to shoot 9 pheasants and 4 chukars, including 4 roosters. For dinner, we're having pheasant schnitzel using Uncle Buck's chicken fry mix. I start by pounding the pheasant breasts with a meat tenderizer. These breasts are already pretty thin, so you gotta be careful. Begin by tossing the pheasant breast in some flour. As you saw, I add some garlic pepper and seasoning salt to my flour mix. Then you dunk it into a bowl of eggs. And then you'll want to coat it with the chicken fry mix. Be sure to completely cover the pheasant breast for best results. Toss it into a frying pan with your choice of oil and cook on each side for about 2 to 3 minutes.
Pheasants by the neck, chicken by the feet.